working on a story that touches on one of the most pressing and unavoidable issues I think we're all going to be facing in the near future, and that's the abundance and quality, the water security issues facing, you know, all of us. So I recently got a phone call from Bob Sanford. He's a leading authority on the quality and abundance of water in Western Canada. He invited me to a trip up to the Columbia Icefields in the Rocky Mountains. I said, sure, let's go. So we took a helicopter ride up to the top of the Columbia Icefield, which is sort of the heart of many glacial systems in the Rocky Mountains. It feeds three different oceans. It has so much, it has such an impact on everyday lives that we just take for granted. What's locked up in there, how much water is there, and how long it's going to last is of utmost importance. It affects everything from power generation to the water coming out of our taps, agriculture, so many issues. And we need to know when that glacier will finally be gone over time. And we can't calculate that right now because we don't know how much ice and snow is there. But once we do know that sort of inventory of water, then we can run a bunch of climate change scenarios and we'll have a much better ability to prepare for the future. So what I took away from this story is something I want to share with everyone, that the myth of abundant fresh water is over. We have to take a more serious and concerted look at the future of fresh water in our province, in our country, in our world, and how that impacts climate change. So I hope you'll all tune into the story. It airs on September 6th, and it'll also find a permanent home on our website here under Pierre Richards Almanac.